Welcome to the story of liberty. There's an account of a man named Winfred, better known as Boniface. He had been termed the Apostle of Germany. He was born in 680 and was brought up in a monastery quite early in life. He went to Rome and received a commission from the Pope, and he labored among the heathen tribes of Germany. He preached in Saxony and Bavaria and Hesse. And in 745, he was appointed archbishop. There's a great story while in Hesse he came near the city of Geismar, where he found a great oak sacred to Thor, the German god of thunder. The people regarded the oak with deep feelings and reverence, and it was under its shadow that they met to worship. Boniface preached to them on the vanity of idols underneath that oak, and finally he decided to teach them an object lesson. With some of his helpers, he approached that tree with a large axe. The pagan people stood around with great excitement. When the first blow fell on that sacred tree, they expected that Thor would strike Boniface dead. Instead, the ancient story runs that a sudden gust of powerful wind broke that tree into four parts, which Boniface cut up into planks for the making of a church, the building of a new church. The people's faith in the power of this dreaded idol vanished away. No longer could they believe in these false teachings. Boniface and his friends continued to preach to them, and many of them accepted the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ. Boniface was one of the great early missionaries in Europe.